piano is by far. Somebody can imagine what he said. He said they are sad because they are freezing. It's so cold. And in Switzerland, indeed, the birds, if you are in Europe in the winter, in the north part of Europe, and you hear them in that day, creatures in the world, then they call it just and that is what this boy experienced in his life. He saw freezing birds, which are so sweet. But we know that the story here about is different. Do you know why they are sad? Yeah, it is a very warm day. It is a Hansin. And maybe it is in spring, and they have no water, and they almost faint. So there is this bird here, and then I thought, must it be hot day, or maybe cold, and cold is about the same. And we can share only our life experience. If this boy never saw birds, which are sad because they have no water and they can't see in the whole day, so maybe he's right. Maybe it doesn't make any difference. What do you say? Somebody thinks it makes a difference. I'm sure you will agree. In impressionistic music, it is very important the seasons, rain, autumn, so not only impressionism. It's very important the time of the day. The warm cathedral at 11:30 or 12, or the vibration of the air. And it is also very, very important the temperature of each chord. There are chords which are very cold. And there are chords that are warmer. Mm-hmm. You know, it's not only the outside temperature, it's the inner temperature, the inside. So for instance, if you take this... measure the temperature, ending on B when you start. also fix the harmonies. So-called Hansin. And once I played it for people, and I said, is it cold or hot? And they could feel that it was a very important. So, but as I said, it's very, very personal. And I strongly feel that all these, you know, all these harmonies here are the warmest possible for Ravel. And also we create this kind of Fata Morgana situation that the air is so vibrating in a Hansin, so like in the desert, you see visions, or you don't count the fingers, because it is impossible, this situation. Anyway, having said that, why don't we start? It's wonderful. I would relax more my fingers and my hand, and even play a little bit more on the cushion of the fingers. Yeah. We were discussing with Maestro Pereira the touch of Borovitz, who was his mentor and teacher and so on, and all this kind of feeling of. I know that you wanted a bell-like bird, which is legitimate. Incidentally, in Australia, there is a bell bird that makes bang, bang. But I am not sure that this is the situation here. I would make it more because of the sad birds that there was always swooping. You can make it like out in, something like this. Choose your way. The whole art of piano playing is you fantasize a sound and then you revive your life experience in terms of finding a motion that will produce this sound that you have in your ears. So if you feel that this will produce this sound, it's okay with me. Only I don't want to see your hand like this starting was at least. It doesn't look to me like trouble.
Okay.
And incidentally, doesn't look like good piano playing. Let's do it once again. Daniel, you are wonderful. And it is amazing how in two notes we can already create so much atmosphere. And that is another question. What is atmosphere? What is atmosphere in piano? But let us discuss these repeated notes. Do you remember some